Padveiligheid bly 'n groot uitdaging in die land. Volgens minister Mbalula is nalatigheid en bestuur onder die invloed van drank die groot bydraende faktore tot padsterftes. Die N8 tussen Botshabelo en Bloemfontein is as 'n probleemroete in die provinsie geïdentifiseer. Op die N3 na Harry Smith word daar ook 'n groot getal sterftes aangeteken. Belanghebbendes waardeer die geen genade benadering teenoor wettelose individue.
It's one launch that we have been waiting for many years. That as a taxi industry we've been calling for one united police services. All one united traffic police services in this country. Where you find your traffic officer in KwaZulu-Natal or even in Northwest or in the Northern Cape possesses of the same information and qualification.
These are evidence-based approaches that really work. It's no use asking people to behave. You have to enforce, enforce and enforce.
Mbalula sê spoorweginfrastruktuur gaan opgegradeer word.
First is to ensure that there is no enforcement 24/7 by way. So our deployment is going to be on the hotspots and everywhere else visibility. That's one. Number two is to work with communities and the motorists, road users, and to do the basics. Fasten the seatbelt, don't drink and drive. We're developing a rail policy, a strategy for the country. And it should have gone before cabinet, but it will be going to cabinet in the early season, in the new year. And rail infrastructure is very important from a point of view of business, but also from a point of view of commuter.
Die padveiligheidsbewusmakingsveldtog is in volle gang en wetstoepassingsowerhede gaan na verwagting 24 uur op paaie sigbaar wees.